Well, welcome to the National Real Estate Cafe with Don Getling and Gino Franti. And today we're going to talk about something we haven't really talked about, 15-year mortgages versus 30-year mortgages. There is a difference.
There is a difference. And with rates being as low as they are, they've stayed low. They actually went up a little bit after the elections, and now they've kind of creeped their way down. So a lot of you should be actually looking at potentially reducing your term, not just the interest rate, because it could save you tens, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars in interest.
That's right. Let's look at this slide and we'll keep talking here. The number one way to save money with mortgages is reducing the term, not reducing the rate. In fact, if you could take a 15-year mortgage at a slightly higher interest rate, that might make sense for you if you don't have the discipline to pay it down yourself.
And what we wanted to show you here is the spread, the difference between a 30-year and a 15-year mortgage. Back in 2006, 2007, rates were so low, there wasn't much room to give you a lot better rate from a 30 to a 15-year, and it got as low as 0.25% difference only.
Yeah, so as a mortgage advisor, if there's only 0.25% difference between a 15-year and a 30-year, 9 times out of 10, I'm going to say go ahead and take the 30 and make the payment you would on a 15 if that was the case.
And then you have the flexibility if you needed to basically pay the lower payment, you could. But now you're looking at a difference. It got as high as 1% back in 2013-14, a 1% difference.
Huge difference.
But still, it's pretty big right now, 0.75% difference. I mean, if you're looking at 4%, say, for a 30-year, and you get 3.25%, that's going to dramatically change the amount of interest you pay on your home.
Okay, but we still have to say that it is a significantly higher payment on a 15-year. So what I'm getting at is there is another option here that's not talked about. That's about 0.25% lower than the 30-year fixed option, yet the payment's not as sticky as the 15-year option, and it kind of, the best of both worlds is the 20-year, Don.
That's right. So you should have your mortgage professional prepare a total cost analysis through Mortgage Coach. That's what we use here at Skyline Home Loans. Most of our top professionals do. And we can show you the differences in your payment and the amount of true savings. Remember, sometimes lower rates are confusing. Oh, what are you really saving? We can actually break it all out. So make sure that your mortgage professional is using Mortgage Coach and breaking out the real savings between a 15, 20, and 30-year loan.
So to find out more, go to don&gino.com or text NREC to the number 58885 to get these on your phone every single day.
Thanks for joining us.